गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू मैकेनिकल एक्सीलेंस। आई एम डॉक्टर संतोष कुमार। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक फ्रॉम द सब्जेक्ट पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू, दैट इज गेटिंग सिस्टम फॉर कास्टिंग। गेटिंग सिस्टम्स रिफर टू ऑल दोज एलिमेंट्स व्हिच आर कनेक्टेड विद द फ्लो ऑफ मोल्टेन मेटल फ्रॉम द लैडल टू द मोल्ड कैविटी। द वेरियस एलिमेंट्स दैट आर कनेक्टेड विद द गेटिंग सिस्टम आर पोरिंग बेसिन, स्प्रू बेसवेल, स्कीम बॉब, गेट, राइजर, रनर, स्ट्रेनर एटसेट्रा। सो दीज आर द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ गेटिंग सिस्टम। दीज आर शोन इन द डायग्राम। द फर्स्ट एलिमेंट इज द पोरिंग बेसिन। This is the pouring basin. Here we can see we pour the molten metal through the pouring basin. Here we can pour the molten metal or liquid metal, and the molten metal passes through this sprue. The molten metal is passes with through this sprue, and it further passes into the mold cavity. Pouring basin is provided to minimize the velocity of liquid metal. Next element is the sprue. This is the sprue. Here we can see the passage through which the molten metal from the pouring basin reaches the mold cavity. In many cases, it controls the flow of metal into the mold. To avoid the aspiration effect, the shape of the sprue is made with a little taper rather than straight to allow the passage of the air inside the mold while molten metal fills in. Next one is the sprue base well. Here we can see this is the sprue base well at the bottom of the sprue. This is a reservoir for molten metal at the bottom of the sprue to reduce the momentum of the molten metal. So it receives the molten metal through the sprue from the pouring basin. Then from this sprue well, the molten metal will be passing into the further sections of the gating systems. And here we can see this is the sprue base support. This is used to support sprue base well. Next element of the gating system is the runner. From the sprue base well, metal flows through the runner. This is the runner. Here we can see this is the runner. The runners are normally made in trapezoidal in cross section. It is a general practice for ferrous metals to cut the runners in the cope and the gates in the drag. The main reason for this is to trap the slag and dross, which are lighter, so trapped in the upper portion of the runners. Next element is the skim bob. This is the skim bob. This is the semicircular shape. Here we can see it is semicircular cut given to the runner for separating the impurities present in the molten metal. Next one is the gates or ingots. Here we can see. So here we can see a small section. So metal we have poured through the pouring basin and through the sprue, it has reached the sprue well. Then it has passed through the runner. Then it will reach this place. This is known as the ingot. In this casting, only one ingot is shown, but in the large casting, there will be multiple ingots. In fact, multiple ingots will be connected to the runner, and from the runner, the molten metal is distributed such that the molten metal will be passing through the ingots into the mold cavity. So these ingots are the entrance of the molten metal to the mold cavity. And this is the mold cavity. Here we can see this is the mold cavity. So this is the casting which we are going to obtain after solidification. Next element of the gating system is riser. This is one riser here. Here we can see this is the riser. We can see one riser at the top of the mold cavity. So this is the top riser. The primary function of the riser is to compensate the shrinkage of the liquid metal while it is freezing. So here we have kept one riser. So this is the top riser. And because of the top riser, when the liquid metal in the cavity undergoing freezing, then it undergoes shrinkage. That time the liquid metal in this top riser compensates the shrinkage. That is the primary function of the riser. Other element of the gating system is, here we can see strainer. At the top of the sprue, here we can see this is the strainer. Here we can see strainer is used to remove the impurities. It is placed at the top of a sprue. It is made by using ceramic material with high porosity. So these are the elements of the gating system. Okay, thank you.